picture. It's the last gas station out there now.